NCAA's first event as a PWI affiliate, Ben Tyler and Rick Converse were invited to represent CWF Mid-Atlantic in the 5th annual Ivan Koloff Tag Team Tournament. Although they clearly had problems working together, Converse and Tyler still managed to advance to the tournament finals where they'd face the Dawson brothers.
Do the right thing! Get a chair out!
And at the end of the night, our cameras caught this exclusive footage.
First NCAA live event under my banner, the Dawson Brothers won the Ivan Koloff Tag Team Tournament.
That's right.
Cut, cut, cut. Hey.
What's going on?
Now, shoot. Oh, shit. Oh, hey. By the way. Hey, hey. Follow. Stay with them. Stay with them.
What are you talking
about? Didn't I tell you about I was the leader of the team?
No, you young guys need to listen to me because I'm trying to take you somewhere.
Obviously, listen to you guys. We lost. Did we lose? We lost.
Yeah, we lost because you distracted me. I had him beat.
If you'd have used the chair, you'd have been beat too.
But can you do something without a chair, without a weapon? I mean, like, don't get me wrong. I know that we get things done when we need to.
No.
But I had it. When you have somebody down, you don't need to use it.
Okay? You'd have put the 3 count on him right there. If you had him,
I'm telling you. Okay, I'm gonna walk away from this situation right now because we obviously both time.
Yeah.
I need.
Use the chair. You'd use the chair.